Bright moments. Bright moments always come back vivid. The fifth grade was epic, citywide test pressure, the pre-crack era. Mr. Shulman, what a prick. Attitude matches wardrobe, uglier than sin. This is Bed-Stuy 82, ninth floor, three tiny rooms, one view. Bucktown, Roosevelt House, their green grass is green, our green grass is brown. Shots rang, my phone wasn't touched on. Heavy beef in the street, E.T. had to flee. Great heavens, good grief. Hungry bellies, bright gold on their teeth. The windows on the Ave look like sad eyes. They fix a sharp gaze on you when you pass by. And if you dare to stare, you can see him cry. You can watch him scowl, feel him prowl. While and steady sizing every inch about you. Fast math measuring what you amount to. The laughter, the scream, the number roll, the song of songs, the book of dreams. Ends don't meet where the arms can't reach. Mean streets, even when it's free, it ain't cheap. Ongoing saga, terminal diagnosis. Basic survival requires super heroics. No space in the budget for a cake. It's when you gotta fly by night to save the day. Crash landings routinely happen. Some survive, others never rise from the ashes. Watching as for and observing the Sabbath creates an ecstatic, and there you have it. From teenage love, praying in tongues, strange fruit, valley boots and native drums. From hence I come, so here we go. Signs and wonders all along the road. Some lies open, some lies closed. Some stretches roll with no lies at all. Some riders don't know what they ride and fall. Hands on the wheel and their mind is gone. Whatever you ride, whatever your lane, this road called life is a beautiful thing. And we are alive in amazing times. Delicate hearts, diabolical minds. Revelations, hatred, love and war. And more and more and more and more. And more of less than ever before. It's just too much more for your mind to absorb. It's scary like hell, but there's no doubt. We can't be alive in no time but now. It's just another shot to the heart. It's just a sure shot in the dark. It's just another place in the star.